Hi folks, my name is Mitch. Just doing another video on a game that I'm currently playing called Guardian Tales. Today I'm going to be doing a PvP showcase with Miya. Right now she's sitting at 66, 5 stars, and she's currently fully awakened. I'm going to be doing 3 rounds of arena with her, and then getting her to 71, and then doing another 3 rounds with her. So let's get started. We're going to be using Miya, Ogma, and Reina. And I'm just going to be showing off Miya. I am currently ranked at... We are in Diamond 2. So this is Diamond 2 battles. Just to give you a general idea of what I expect to bump into today. And let's just disable the Wi-Fi. I find that getting off the Wi-Fi, it makes my internet connection a little bit more stable in Arena. Okay, that was 3 fights with Miya. Just wanted to do an extra fight because the first battle was not really something that I would consider to be a true fight. The person just sat there, so I'm going to level her up now and I'm going to get her to 71, see what she can do. Okay, I'm back. I have gotten her to 71, max limit break, fully awakened and everything. Alright, so let's see what Miya can do. Again, we are going to do 3 rounds of arena. Thank you. All right, so that was a PvP showcase with Miya at 71 and 66, both max limit broken and fully awakened. So let me know what you think. Leave a comment below, and thanks again for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. Take care.